Friends and family are leaving flowers at the place where two teen girls were killed in a crash. Investigators say the two 17-year-olds were hit by a dump truck while making a left turn on Trent Avenue. The driver of the truck was not hurt. WSP says everyone involved was wearing a seatbelt.